Diplomacy. It's the art of managing relations and brokering peace. Consider Conrad Weiser, an 18th century Pennsylvania settler. He skillfully navigated relations between the colonial settlers and the Iroquois, becoming a trusted mediator. His understanding of Native American culture and languages made him invaluable during treaty negotiations. It's about bridging gaps and forging bonds. That's diplomacy. Building understanding and harmony between groups.